Without naming names, there was a chair of a department who stood up for her department, and the powers that be went after her. And they tried to basically take away livelihood for her students, take away her ability to do research. And she sat down with me, and I explained what UHPA stood for and could do. And she went to the UHPA staff, and justice was done. A rare thing, but justice was done.